don't stop till the next global news. Goodbye.